Police say a 23-year-old stole about 65 cups. Okay? Wow. 65 cups from a Dick's Sporting Goods. Now, these are not just any cups. These are cups, the wildly popular ones, made by Stanley. Now, that haul you're looking at there in the back of the car, authorities say it's worth more than $2,500 total. Bail has been set in this alleged theft at $150,000.